Brisbane. And we're just about ready to go here. Green light's about to come on. There it is now. They're set. Favourites got yellow. Demolisher. They're ready. And racing now. Good even line speed. Kalora Posey booting through Silver Timothy. Right there too. Gemtree ablaze and Demolisher just parked off those in fourth. Three lengths away to Knuckles Curly. Then Albro Pedro. Last of all there was Lightning Lola off the back. It's Kalora Posey. A length in front. Now ducking back to its inside. Gemtree ablaze. Railing up Silver Timothy and Demolisher runs on. Wider out McIver Neville Lake. Demolisher going to them and beat them. Demolisher from Kalora Posey. Third, I'm not sure. McIver Neville, Silver Timothy, Gemtree ablaze. They were queuing up. Knuckles Curly, Albro Pedro. We're right behind them with Lightning Lola. Good finish, but Demolisher will get there for favourite backers. Number five grabs Kalora Posey, who ran a hell of a race. The visitor down from Mount Gambier, and seven McIver Neville has arrived in time to get third. He was the one warming up. Number seven, it's five, six, and seven. One is fourth, Silver Timothy. Five, six, seven, one. 26-22 the run for Demolisher. Down the middle. They were stretched across, but he's been able to finish too hard for them here.